Okay, let's now discuss what diversification is. Diversification is a risk management technique that mixes a wide variety of investments within a portfolio. The rationale behind this technique contends that a portfolio constructed of different kinds of investments will, on average, yield higher return and pose a lower risk than any individual investment found within the portfolio. Without diversification, a trader remains exposed to unnecessary risk. Whereas diversification in stock trading means investing in different market segments, in Forex trading, it is the use of different trading strategies for the same currency pair, or the use of the same trading strategy for different currency pairs. And these currency pairs shouldn't correlate with each other. Okay. You should understand that diversification is not just the number of currency traded, but also the use of different strategies on the same currency.